So in the quadrilateral, the four angles all add up to 360 degrees. So we're going to write that as one sum. So 3x take away 15 plus 2x plus 2x add 24 plus the final angle 2x have a sum of 360. Now we'll collect together the like terms. So 3x add 2x add 2x add 2x is 9x. Negative 15 add 24 is 9. So 9x add 9 equals 360. Now to solve this equation, we'll take away 9 from both sides. So 9x equals 351. And to work out what x is, we'll divide both sides by 9. So x will equal 39 degrees.